Hello, we're going to look at instruments and instrumental families. To start with, there are three groups: brass, woodwind and strings. We're going to look at which instrument is highest, which is lowest. There's the brass, there's the woodwind, and there's the strings. There's also another instrumental family called percussion that splits into two groups. One is defined pitch, and the second is non-defined pitch. There's the defined pitch instruments, and there's the non-defined pitched instruments.